Where have all the role models gone and where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise Captain Cisco? Where's the Jadzia? Isn't there a Data upon a fire steed? Late at night, Troy tosses and turns and she dreams of what she needs. They need a hero.
Actually, I probably should have been Dr. Crusher.
Dreams of what she needs. I'm holding out for Sub Rosa. It's gotta be strong and it's gotta be right and it's gotta be fresh from the continuum. I need a cue. I need a Neelix stew till the end of the night. It's gotta be strong and it's gotta be fast and it's gotta be Banana Torres. Where's Barkley? Never mind, we don't give a fuck about Barkley. Let's face it, he's weird. Let's face it, he's weird. And he's definitely stalking Deanna. She's at the beach, dude. Just calm your titties. She's at the beach with her boo. Come on, Riker. Let's put your foot down and then put it up Barkley's anus. I need a hero. I need a date at Chateau Picard. Oh, pour me that wine and let's snuggle all night and give me cuddles from number one. I fucking know where I'm going with this anymore. I'm just having fun. I'm in my fucking house and I can sing as loud as I fucking want. What else? What else? What else? Q who? Not to be mistaken for. I am Hugh. Bring back Michelle Hurd. Give me Raphael and Worfy adventures. Maybe they run into some scary shit. Maybe Moopsie saves them from it. Give me some Moopsie. Moopsie. I need some Moopsie now with Mariner. Sure, he eats bones, but I bet you can get some ethically sourced teeth. I need a Cisco. Not Ezri, just Jadzia, please. Nothing against the actress who played Ezri, but come on, Jadzia is the best. I need Akira killing those Nazi Cardassians. Except Damar, because he was kinda cool and I kinda wanted them to bone. But we got Odo, but Odo doesn't have teeth or bones. Maybe Moopsie would love him, but she couldn't eat him. But let's face it, why do we want to eat Odo anyway? I don't know what I'm thinking about at this point. I need a hero, Chief O'Brien. Let's face it, he's the best. He fixes everything. And without him, literally Deep Space Nine probably would have imploded a long fucking time ago. Don't get me started on Dukat. That motherfucker can fuck right off into space hell. Cassidy's cool. I think that's all I've got. I love Star Trek. Star Trek is so wonderful. But guess what? You can't gatekeep it. It's not 1966. So just stop. I need a hero. I need Captain Benjamin Sisko. Except for that one time he let his son date a 30-year-old woman. That's kind of weird, Ben. What the fuck, Ben? You were getting so many points until then. I'm glad we moved on. I'm glad they broke up and we'll never speak of that again.